and now a cow at bat in the bottom of the sixth inning of a Little League game getting hit by a pitch.
Take your base.
And now a cow who goes skydiving for the very first time and thinks his parachute isn't gonna open, but it finally does, 40 feet from the ground.
All right, cow, don't even think about it. Just jump and enjoy the ride down. Quit being a pansy and do it.
And now a cow who goes to the Chicken Hut drive-thru and then gets halfway home before realizing they forgot his French fries. And now a cow winning first prize in the belly flop contest at spring break, but then realizing he can't swim. And now a cow gets a lap dance at a classy strip club when a bouncer notices he doesn't have any shoes on.
Ooh, baby, you like it when I dance for you? You can't touch that.
Keep your hands off the girl. Hey, cow, you got no shoes on. You gotta leave.
Stupid cow. Hey, watch it, cow!
And now a cow playing tennis against Farmer Stinky Thumbs Arbuckle when the farmer makes an obvious bad call.
That was out. Don't tell me it wasn't, because I saw it. It was way out. By at least 3 feet. That's how far. Come and look, man. It's a clay court. There is still a mark where it's out. Do not tell me that is from an old ball. That is from this ball, and this ball was out. You cannot see from that angle, so don't give me any horse shit.
And now, a cow receiving a phone call that he thinks is from Anna Nicole Smith, but he soon finds out it's just a practical joke.
Hello, may I speak to the cow? Hi, I don't often do this. My name is Anna Nicole Smith. Oh, thank you very much. I was wondering if you'd like to go to dinner with me one night. How about I make reservations for us at a restaurant? I'll put it under my real name.
Farmer Stinky Thumbs Arbuckle. Take that, fatty.
And now a cow gets his revenge on Farmer Stinky Thumbs Arbuckle.
Pull over!